Well, hello. Yeah, yes, I am sitting on the floor in my bathroom. And man, you know, do you ever stop breaking out? I was hoping as I got older, you know, one of the benefits of having to put up with wrinkles would be that you would no longer break out. But to the review, here is the item as it came in the mail. I've bought a lot of bath pillows because I love my baths, and I just bought a clawfoot tub. I don't have it installed yet, but before opening the package, my impression is extremely favorable. This is nice and big and feels some heft, and look at all those suction cups. Of course, my pink hair is gonna end up turning this thing pink, but that's not the problem product, that's just me. I turn everything pink. All right, I'm gonna go use it because I'm getting ready to take a bath, and I'll let you know afterwards any features, issues, whatever. Be back. Okay, here is how I put it in my tub. Now, you may notice that I put it up a bit higher than they're showing in the picture. There's several reasons for that. My tub is kind of a unique configuration. Where it is on the edge there has all, there's no flat surface to put suction cups. That's not the fault of the product, that's just the design of my tub. In a regular tub, I don't think there would be any problem. And plus, I prefer it a bit higher, but even if I didn't, that's the way I would have to do it. But I just wanted to show you that and take that into consideration, you know, the configuration of your tub. If you didn't have that weird lip like this one has, that has all these bevels in it, fancy bevels, I don't think you'd have an issue. Okay, here I am a few days later, actually. I did film right after my bath, and I don't know what happened to the footage. So, loved it. Loved it. And it turned out placing it a little lower like that didn't matter at all. It was comfy. I could fall asleep. And something I don't think I pointed out in my other portions on this is, as I said, I've bought a lot of bath pillows, but they've all been the inflatable kind. This actually is like a memory foam. So it always stays so squishy, comfortable. And it's not like an inner tube, if you know what I mean. So love it. Would definitely recommend. And I'm so glad I got asked to review this.